Red for the blood that runs in our veins. Black for the shadow that yet remains. After King Argon and his foolish righteousness led us to slaughter in the Crusades, General Malrik vowed to seize power and rid the land of weakness brought by birthright and blind loyalty. Since Malrik's victory, the Iron Fist has hammered this land. Strong men, like good steel, are forged in the fires of hardship. Now the Lion of Agatha returns. How pathetic its last gasp comes as a mere whimper. May the slaughter make us stronger. For the